What is going on, guys? It is James Place. I'm coming at you with another episode of the Fantasy / Medieval Village Let's Build. So last time, we kind of got this area, like, planned out. We got, like, little town structure, little farm areas, the purple places, yellow, or orange house areas. We're going to make this a mine, so it's going to be, like, attached to this. It's going to be, like, a way down, and there's going to be stuff down there. Because, I mean, I didn't notice the ravine there, but it's there. I cleared it out of all the lava and water stuff that was pouring in. And today we're going to be working on this side, because we have a bridge here. But this is going to be, like, a main area, one of the main areas of the area. Great words. But anyway, yeah. So I'm thinking we can go with, this kind of log, and, maybe some stone brick. Okay. So, the goal... we're just gonna kind of clear this area a little bit off. And we're gonna... make this just kind of... curve back a little bit. Back here, we're gonna need to kind of... push this back a little bit. Just so, like, we have enough room up front. What I'm thinking... is, like, a pillar here... how tall is that? 1, 5? 5 is okay. Something like 5 blocks? It's 5 blocks apart, that's okay. There we go. This is gonna kinda go over here. And we're just gonna kinda make a little seawall kinda thing. Right over here. Just to kind of give like a little structure, to like the land behind us, behind it. So back behind it, we're gonna build this wall kind of idea. It's gonna go right into the mountain here, and at the very top, we're gonna have something go across. But yeah, so it's gonna kind of go like this. We'll look at it again just to make sure that it's like not. Just make sure that the stuff isn't like broken. And by stuff, I mean there's not like grass underneath the stone bricks. It's like we don't want it to look like we don't want like it to look like this, because that just looks weird. Basically, is what I was trying to say there. Poorly trying to say. Anyway, back to this. We just have to finish building up this little seawall part. And then kind of continue with, like, this, so yeah, this is looking pretty good. I think my main concern is, this might need to go back one, there we go. As this continues, it's gonna start having, like, curve around a little bit that way. Down in front of this, there's going to be, like, a dock. So, like, this is all going to be, like, wood. It's going to be, like, a little dock platform with a couple extending docks, I guess. So this is going to keep going around, I guess. Just like so. Yeah, we just got to make it all kind of work. There we go. Thinking maybe one there. Here could work, I mean. As we turn the corner, maybe one here-ish. Like, these don't have to be completely equally spaced. They just have to, like, look stable, I guess. Down here, gonna do something like that. to about there. Across from this thing. In the middle here, this is probably going to be like a staircase down to this middle dock area. So we're actually going to leave this place, this part, got, I guess. Go like that. Turn around the corner. Oh, hold on a sec. Maybe not like that. Like that, perhaps? Yeah, that works. It's gonna go like so. And of course you got, your little... There you go. Okay. So now we're gonna go through and build that up. This little seawall kind of thing. So, yeah. And then we're gonna continue working on this side. That side, we're gonna be pretty much done for now, until we, start, actually building the buildings. But first, we need to plan out this side over here first. That's kind of, the general game plan. We're gonna, plan out this side, make it look good, then we're gonna do, whatchamacallit. Oh man, I'm spacing on what it's called. Then we're gonna plan it out with the wall over here after we make the seawall look good and kinda extend out as far as we need it to. At which point we'll be pretty much good. So we're just gonna keep extending this wall just a little bit down this way. We don't want it there. Okay, I'm thinking that it can start, going into the, and, intersect, the hill over here. This can kind of, do this. And it can kind of intersect the hill up here. So we want it to be up to there. It's gonna go up. Okay. And then this will just kind of go into the hill until it's not important anymore. About there. Here. This is gonna be like that. No, it's not. Let's see. We just gotta kind of make this, this work. There we go. Perhaps here could work? Yes, okay. So we're starting to get it here. And in there. This will just go across. This might want to go back. Block. Fix up that. Okay. Looking good. We're just gonna have the seawall kind of extend out. Meet each other here. Like I said, this is gonna be like a staircase down from the part that's gonna be above the raised portion. Let me see. Yes. Okay, so we're about good here. Finishing up the last bits of this seawall, and then we will continue on. So here it's just gonna go straight across. Nice. And there we go. The seawall is done. Now the next thing is going to be, fixing everything up. So here, what we're going to have to do is kind of extend this out into the hill. This is going to be just kind of a wall at this point. Yeah, okay. They'll just kind of extend around. Oh. Well, that's not good. That could go there. Now we just gotta like figure out a way for this to work nicely and cooperate with each other. Right there. No, okay, this is gonna be a pain. Maybe we won't use stairs there, we can use something else. Just because that's not gonna work with the stairs, you know. Let's kind of build this back up. Okay. Yeah. So for the top, actually, we can just start doing the grass. Because basically what it is like the grass is just going to like be at this level, above the wall. We can, here, what we could actually do that would might work better is just extend the bricks up one, you know? Because if we extend the bricks up one, it'll just make everything work better. Let's get this really quick. And then after we extend the bricks up, we can start filling in this area with grass. It's just, we're only going to fill in really the top layer, because that's all we really need. Yeah. Okay. This is looking pretty good so far. Yeah. This should work out pretty nicely. Just like based on how it's going so far. Yeah. And this is just gonna kind of go here. This is just gonna kind of go across. Yeah. So now we just gotta fill in this area like this. So it's like up to even with this, with the seawall. We're definitely gonna add like some dips and stuff, but for now we're just gonna like flat fill it in. We're gonna have to add paths through here. So yeah. We're going to have a bit of work to do with this side, but it shouldn't take super long once we start going, of course. Right now, we're just doing the very basics still. So, yeah. Let's see. So, over by this, actually, we're probably going to leave... like just an open space right here, just around the door, maybe about that big. That works for me anyway. Yeah. So once we're done with this town little thing, it should look very nice. This is going well so far. We're filling this in pretty quickly. Yeah, yeah. Very good. Over here, we're gonna have to, like, put a wall here. Or not a wall, but, like, section off this area. Yeah. We're just going to move across this way and drink some swiftness so we can get this done super quick. Okay. So let's see. We can fill in this little back area here with the proper blocks. And then we can start working on the other areas. We can kind of start doing the dips and stuff now. This is not going to be here. I'm just kind of like zipping around, just doing the landscape really quick. Yeah. That's better. There are some aspects of this that are just going to be gone. Some parts of it are going to pretty much just remain the same, though. So, yeah. Not a big fan of the tall grass, because I can't build on it, you know? I have to break it. It requires more work. Yeah, so this is kind of like going to go around. So let's just kind of start extending this around. We're probably going to have some like larger farms toward the outskirts. And the outskirts, of course, being that direction, like this side of the field. Yeah. I'm going to move these around. Just because that'll be better, I think. Okay. So. We're going to do a bit more of this. Probably fill in a good chunk of this grass, and then we're going to call it an episode. Yeah, we're just going to like kind of have this kind of curve around, kind of like that, this, that kind of thing. Yeah. So for now, it's going to like follow, we're just going to kind of get like the outline of it. It's going to kind of like follow this, kind of like expand past it a little bit. It's going to kind of turn here, kind of go up. Just kind of go across to there-ish. Okay, so this is going to kind of expand this way. And it's going to, like, meet up pretty nicely over here. Like that. And then we can just kind of fill in what needs to be filled in. So yeah, everything on this side of it's going to have be a layer down. Only one layer down, mind you. And everything on the other side of it's going to be on that layer. Okay. We can kind of terraform this area. Okay, is this looking good? Nope. Okay. So let's just like check to make sure this side's coming together. And it is. The rest of this side's just going to be filled up. Right across here. And, yeah. On this layer. And then, yeah. So we're going to finish filling this up, and then we're going to end the episode out. Next episode of this, we're going to be working on, like, planning. Just, like, different areas. Like, doing what we did over there, basically. And then we can start working on paths. Yeah. So this is going pretty good. I expect that we should be able to start paths by the end of next episode. And then finish those up. And then continue on with actually, like, building all the buildings and stuff. But yeah. This is definitely going very well so far. Yeah. Also, we have this bridge to build. Not 100% sure what we're going to do with that, how we're going to do that, but, you know, whatever. It's just a bridge. It shouldn't be too terribly difficult. We're also going to need to take some time to, like, work on the bit down here in front of the wall, because that's going to be like docks area. Gonna have kind of clutter about it. Yeah. So far, it's looking pretty good. No complaints. Okay, so we're just about done with this little segment. We're about 20 minutes in. So, yeah, what's gonna happen? I'm gonna end the episode, and then I'm gonna finish filling this in on my spare time. So I'm gonna do the outro now. Okay, guys. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you want to see stuff that's like this, but not quite this. Share this video with people who you think would find it interesting or would like it. Comment. I respond to comments. You can ask questions. I'll answer some of them in the videos, maybe. Depending, I guess. Yeah. I think that's about it. Yeah. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Plays, and I will see you guys on the next episode. The next video.